When I say the word just, what comes to mind? I bet many of you are thinking of Nike's slogan, just do it. Does it make you want to do something or does it put you off? I find it works for some people and triggers others. I think it works well for people who already have the habit of doing something regularly and need a reminder to get over the resistance they're facing. Others, they say things like, if it were that easy, I would have done it already, and it's hard to get started. How about using the word just in a different way? I'm just going to work on my taxes for 15 minutes. I'm just going to declutter my office for 10 minutes. How does that sound? I find it sounds much better than I'm going to work on my taxes or I'm going to declutter my office. Somehow the word just and a limited time frame suddenly makes it sound more doable. Once I get started for 10 or 15 minutes, I get into it and often find myself working longer. There's no pressure to continue and I can be happy stopping at the time stated too. So I invite you to play around with the word just today and see how you come along with it. Does it make things easier for you?